my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Mr. Fox's shop.
Mummy and Daddy Pig are wrapping up a present.
Ooh, a present. Is it for me or George?
No, Peppa. It's not for you or George.
Oh, is it a toy?
No, it's a glass vase.
That's a bit of a boring present.
Ho, ho, ho. It's a present for grown-ups.
We've bought this for Granny and Grandpa Pig. It's their wedding anniversary.
Can me and George buy them a present too?
That's very sweet of you, Peppa. But presents can cost a lot of money.
We've got money in our piggy bank.
Peppa and George have one penny and two buttons to spend.
OK, let's go shopping.
This is Mr. Fox's shop.
Hello there! Can I help you?
It's Granny and Grandpa Pig's wedding anniversary.
They're both very old. I need a present.
My shop has everything. Oh, I'm sure you'll find something you like.
A big teddy. I love it. This can be the present.
Peppa, the present is not for you. It's for Granny and Grandpa.
Oh, yes. Oh, look. Funny teeth.
They're wind-up joke teeth. Very popular.
Can they be the present for Granny and Grandpa?
I think Granny and Grandpa have all the teeth they need, Peppa.
Do your Granny and Grandpa like gardening and digging?
Yes.
Then why not get them a bucket and spade each? Buy one, get one free.
They've already got spades and buckets and forks and everything.
Oh, dear.
I know. Grandpa likes sailing his boat.
Say no more. I have everything a sailor could ever wish for.
Do you have pirate's treasure?
Everything except pirate's treasure.
Oh.
Do Granny and Grandpa like antiques?
What does antique mean?
Antique means old and rare.
Usually, yes. But my antiques are brand new. That chair comes in a set of 12. Nice, isn't it?
Is it made of oak?
Yes, it's made of plastic oak.
Is it comfortable?
You mustn't sit on it. Antique chairs are not for sitting on.
So, what do you do with them?
You look at them.
That's not much fun, even for a grown-up.
Buying a present for Granny and Grandpa is hard work.
I don't understand. My shop sells everything. There must be something you like.
There is. I like this teddy. And I think Granny and Grandpa would like it too.
Oh, oh, let's buy the teddy then.
A very good choice. Who's going to pay? One penny and two buttons. Here's your change. One button.
Thank you, Mr. Fox.
Peppa and her family have come to give Granny and Grandpa Pig their presents.
Granny Pig! Grandpa Pig!
Hello, my little ones.
Happy anniversary.
Oh, another glass vase.
It's a grown-up present. That's why it's a bit boring.
It's lovely. We'll put it with our other glass vases.
George and me bought you a present too. I hope you like it.
A teddy bear for Grandpa and me.
Thank you, Peppa and George.
He's very good at cuddling.
Does he have a name?
He's called Eddie the Teddy.
And what does Eddie like to eat?
Chocolate and broccoli.
That's the best present we've ever had.
Oh. But if Eddie is going to live here, he'll need children to play with.
We can play with him, Granny.
And every time you visit us, he'll be here for you to play with.
Oh, goody! Peppa Pig.
Peppa.